We define leveraged company stocks as the publicly traded stocks of companies that utilize relatively high levels of debt in their capital structure. You know, one simple way of thinking about them is that they're the stocks of high yield bond companies. They generally skew smaller. Think about a third micro cap, a third small cap, and a third mid cap. Adding leveraged company stocks to an equity allocation provides three benefits. First, these stocks have generated very strong absolute and relative returns almost across any time frame you look at. Second, there's a unique opportunity here to generate alpha. These stocks tend to be misunderstood by a lot of equity investors because of their complex and risky balance sheets. So if you have an understanding of high yield credit and capital structure analysis, this provides a real advantage that you can use to exploit this opportunity. And third, they provide diversification a couple different ways. Equity mutual funds significantly undervest in these types of stocks, so an allocation to them can offset this bias. And also the sector composition of this universe of stocks looks a lot different than the Russell small and mid-cap indices. There's a lot less financials and banks and a lot more consumer. So it actually resembles the US economy a lot more than the indices do. So to sum it up, these stocks offer the potential for strong returns, but they also provide diversification as well.